Hi, I'm Dr. Laura Schlessinger. Welcome to our YouTube channel and our letter from Ginny. My husband likes a neat, clean, organized home. There's a big uh-oh that I feel already. And when our teenagers have friends over, there are cups, candy wrappers, clothes, towels left around. My kids know that they are responsible for cleaning up after their friends go home, but they don't always do the best job of it. Okay, let me understand something. I have a feeling when I go on, you're going to make your husband sound like a neurotic, crazy person, very compulsive. But if your kids know they're responsible to clean up and they don't do a good job of it, you should tell them, go back and clean up. I want the house, the kitchen, the living room, wherever you guys play, to look like the way it did before they came over. But I have a feeling we're going to make your husband the nutcase, right? My husband is rigid, yeah, I knew that, on this issue. Gets annoyed when he sees even small messes around the house. I tell him to relax, but then I'm in a no-win triangle where I'm defending the kids to him. I don't like that he's so inflexible, but I have no control over him. Control. How can I prevent this situation from being a perpetual standoff? Have the kids put the house back together like the way it was. I don't know why this is a no-brainer. Yeah, he might be a little overly fussy, but when you dated him, you knew it. I knew it when I was dating a guy. I'm going to tell you about this. This is a million and a half years ago, but nonetheless, I thought he was so cute. He was so nice. He was so wonderful. I thought, oh my God, wouldn't it be cool to marry him someday, right? So I go over to his condo for play tennis, and I was starving. So I said, before I can play tennis, I need to eat something. So we went into his condo, and he said, you know, make yourself a sandwich. Okay. That was gracious. So I went into the refrigerator, pulled out stuff to make the sandwich, got the cutting board. I'm cutting the tomato. I have the turkey. I have the lettuce. Toasted the bread a little bit, made it all, put it on a plate, sat down with a glass of water to eat my sandwich. He walks into the room and says, there are crumbs on the cutting board. I said, yeah, I know. I made the sandwich there. After I eat, I'll clean up. He practically lost it. You know what we call that? The last date. So, since you married somebody this constipated, you need to respect it. So the kids need to clean up. That's it. Don't tell him to lighten up. You picked him. I could have married that guy. Oh my God. I couldn't ever have eaten until every crumb in the house had a place to go. I would have starved to death. I'm Dr. Laura Schlessinger. Thank you for being here at our YouTube channel. Until next time, remember, go do the right thing.